This is The Ridge Report, Niagara University's student-produced newscast. Get a glimpse into campus news and upcoming events. Today's stories, NU Theater's production of Guys and Dolls, Cupcake Wars, an NU Sports Update, and Open Mic Nite.
Welcome, I'm Maura, Christie.
And I'm David Yarger. Niagara University Theater opens their last show of the semester on April 23rd with Guys and Dolls, directed by Steve Braddock. This American musical, set in New York City, is a sure hit in the NU community with its unforgettable songs and cast of gamblers, gangsters, gals, and good neighbors. Be sure to get your tickets fast for this near sold-out production in Leary Theater. The show will run two weekends until Sunday, May 3rd.
Last Friday night, CPB sponsored Cupcake Wars. Students gathered in lower-level Galley's multi-purpose room for a cupcake decorating contest split into four different categories. Everyone got a chance to show their cupcake creativity as well as their purple pride. Each team competed for various prizes, including Gallagher Gold and gift cards.
Now here's Andrew Emmons with the Niagara University Sports Update.
It's finally warming up outside, which means it is time for spring sports to kick it into high gear. On Saturday, April 11th, Niagara sports were in full swing. Senior Aaron Pantanout, junior Molly Gray, and sophomore Taylor Wolf each pulled out a hat trick, helping Niagara women's lacrosse soar over the Quinnipiac Bobcats 16-11. Lacrosse wasn't the only team out on Saturday. Men's baseball took both games against Marist after trailing by three after the first three innings and rallying back with 10 runs to pull through and win 10-5 in the first game and 8-6 in the second. Women's softball also faced Marist on Saturday and unfortunately dropped the home opening doubleheader 12-0 and 14-3. Friday was a big day for men's tennis, where they dominated the Siena Saints 7-0, winning all single and double matches and improving the records to 5-8 and 3-2 in the MAC. This weekend's matches include women's track and field traveling to Colgate, men's and women's tennis heading to Marist, and men's baseball going to Monmouth University, all on Saturday. And on Sunday, men's golf heads to LaSalle Finnegan Invitational in Pennsylvania, and women's softball heads to take on Siena in a doubleheader. Good luck to all NU sports teams.
On March 27th, hundreds of students gathered in upper-level Galley for the semester's Open Mic Night to watch their fellow Purple Eagles sing, dance, play guitar, and make the audience laugh. In third place was Steve and Tommy, two international students from Vietnam, singing their rendition of Ed Sheeran's Thinking Out Loud. Lexi Higgins took second place with her cover of All I Want by Codaline, and freshman Josh Ladd took home first place with his freestyle dancing skills. The Ridge Report's Blake Brown caught up with Josh to talk about his open mic experience.
Thanks, Maura. I'm here with Josh Ladd, who is the winner of the Spring 15 Open Mic Night. How you doing, Josh?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good. Now, it's my understanding that this is your first time performing in front of a large crowd. How'd you feel?
It's a little different, honestly. Wasn't sure how I was going to react to it, but when I got there, I kind of just eased into everything, and it was a nice experience. I like showing people what I got.
Yeah. Do you have any inspirations that made you want to dance?
Honestly, not too much. I just started dancing around, just kind of messing around in middle school, and people told me that I actually had some rhythm, had a little bit of talent, so I just kind of went with it, and I guess something worked out.
That's great. I can only imagine your nerves. How'd you handle the nerves of, you know, doing this for the first time?
Honestly, I kind of just put everything out of my head. I didn't really think about it. I was sitting there in the crowd, and all the acts were amazing. I was like, didn't know if I had a shot, but I just went up there and did what I could do.
And then what happened once they announced your name as the winner?
Man, it was unreal. I went nuts. They called third place. I didn't even think I was going to be in the running, and then it was a surreal experience for sure.
Well, that's wonderful, man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks, Josh. Back to you, Maura and David.
That's all for now. Tune in next time for more info on campus news and upcoming events. Or visit our website at www.niagara.edu.
And be sure to check out NU's other video programs, the NU Clue and the Ridge Note, NU's daily event update. I'm Maura Christie.
And I'm David Yarger.
Thank you for watching The Ridge Report.